Absolutely, it's very inspiring. I mean, to play in a castle like this and the ballroom, it's very intimate. It's not huge, but it's, I think, the perfect size for a concerto like Mozart, like tonight, and it plays a very big role for us where we play. So the acoustics, the ambience, but most important, the people, the audience. And you have a wonderful, very educated, music-loving, and very enthusiastic audience. So it was a great experience for me to be able to perform at this festival for the first time.